it's kind of an art of programming thing, so I don't get too religious about it, but